Oh, hey there. Welcome to the Axie Expert on YouTube, on the internet, where the internet is. Today's question on the Axie Expert show is from Chad. Chad number 10. On the MrCool Advantage and DIY, are the indoor head units the same? Could I use an Advantage condenser with a DIY air handler? Okay, so what he's asking about, there's two different MrCool mini splits. There's the Advantage and there's the DIY. And could you use one condenser with the air handler from the other? So no, we would not recommend that. Maybe if you know what you're doing, you could get it to work, but you would definitely void the warranty for both because the manufacturer does not intend them to be used together. And the other thing is, we're not for sure that the Advantage condenser would be able to communicate with the DIY air handler. Because there's some different components in there, so we don't know that they'd be able to talk to each other and ask each other how they are and do they want to go for tea later and text me back, YOLO. Okay, so no, we don't know. So just get either the Advantage or the DIY. Why do you people always got to mix and match stuff? Like, can I take the front end of a Mercedes and put it on a Ford truck? No, stop. Just go out and buy a normal air handler and condenser from us or anybody else. And don't try to mix and match things. Okay, bye. Do you have questions about heating and air units that could be matched together possibly in some alternate future in which machines have overtaken the earth but probably shouldn't be? Then just ask it in the comments below. Okay, bye.